Flirt through WhatsApp, 10 tricks to take advantage of. To know that special person, it is also necessary to master communication. WhatsApp and social networks for flirting have become an indispensable tool for any type of human relationship. Knowing how to use WhatsApp will help us to be more successful in our love relationships. You could be the king of face-to-face flirting and you might get 1,000 phone numbers in one night, but if you do not learn to manage your time and your charisma through WhatsApp, it will not have been of any use. Then, we tell you 10 things that you have to take into account to have effective communication and that your relationships are not lost in your phone book. Flirting via WhatsApp is possible if you know how. 1. What is your goal? We do not have to lose sight of the fact that if you are having a conversation on WhatsApp, it is because you want to meet that person face to face. Everything you do directly and indirectly must be destined to meet with that person and prepare the interaction for the real world. Behave coherently and move towards your goal, being aware that human relationships are not always linear and are always bidirectional. The person behind the screen is a real person, act accordingly. 2. Have a reason. Having a reason is fundamental and it has to exist even before you have her telephone number. Having very clear why you are interested in the person in front of you will help you to start a conversation and that your interlocutor does not perceive you as the typical flirt that talks to anyone. Remembering the conversation you had will be vital to show that girl that you care and that you have a real interest in her. 3. Get her attention. Once you have clear your objective and the reasons that make you want to know her, it is necessary to generate interest and create real and adequate expectations. Let's not fall into the hackneyed and topical phrases. Flirting on WhatsApp is not about that. It is possible that she is talking with other guys, be the one that really worth it because he knows how to express himself and has some attractive tastes and hobbies. Learn to know your strengths to expose them properly. 4. Effectively use the law of scarcity. We value scarce things more than abundant ones. Look in the bottles of expensive perfumes, they always come in small containers, while cheap perfumes tend to come in a large 2-liter bottle. Be that small and expensive perfume bottle. This means that you do not give away your time or your attention at any price. Being always willing to chat with her and being too accessible will make you feel like one of the hundreds of guys who are chasing her. Occupy your time in productive things and dedicate a limited time to be aware of WhatsApp. Not everything in this life is limited to flirting through WhatsApp. As we have already pointed out, your goal is to meet her face to face. Let's focus on creating expectations. That does not mean that you cannot have long talks, it is important to generate complicity, but you must be aware that the talk has to be beneficial for you, your time is money. 5. Assertiveness. Your communication has to be effective. Learning to say things honestly and clearly will be useful to make the other person understand that you do not want to become her friend and therefore you are not willing to stay in the friend zone and you do not want to be her cyber boyfriend. You are a person who knows what you want and you are not afraid to ask for it properly. Learning some tricks of assertive communication will help you to know how to communicate your wishes and to be reciprocated. 6. Know her. If your goal is to meet in person, your way to reach this goal is the real interest in knowing the girl behind the screen. Enjoy discovering aspects of her life, interests, tastes, and hobbies. All this information will be an inexhaustible source of conversations and reasons to be able to meet that person. Do not fall into superficiality or banalities that do not allow you to access her feelings or yours. It is important to try to genuinely know the other person, and focus more on their emotions than on your own in order to connect with them. 7. Online personality. It is important to stop along the way to emphasize that your 2.0 personality has to be the same as your 1.0 personality. Take the opportunity to maximize and show the best of you without the need to lie or hide your shortcomings. Be yourself and let the tool play in your favor. Flirting through WhatsApp should not mean creating a fictitious personality but empowering how you are, what you do and what you want. 8. Conversation. Adapt your message to the context and learn to write effectively and correctly. Look for resources to differentiate your communication from that of others, enhancing your personality. To flirt through WhatsApp, you have written resources and emoticons, as well as photos and videos. Use those resources in an original way to be able to transmit your 2.0 personality in an assertive way. A proper way to do this is to narrate your day from an emotional perspective by talking about your feelings about what happened to you today. The emoticons will help you to illustrate the message effectively even if you do not abuse them, because you could be seen as little children who do not take themselves seriously. Find unique games and ways of speaking that make your conversation different from all of them. Take advantage of the conversation to be able to meet in person. 9. Qualification. If in the previous point we have pointed out the importance of adequate and assertive communication, in this point we have to learn to value hers. Let her understand that you like her personality and what she's telling you, and consequently, you will make her feel special. Respect her feelings as you would like her to respect yours. It is important to generate an adequate intimacy to your message, avoid being cheesy, and value her real qualities. One way to agree to meet is to claim that WhatsApp tools are limited and it would be nice to share that interesting thing face to face. 10. Share. WhatsApp allows you to send photos, videos, location, and voice messages. These tools are very useful to illustrate our personality. A picture is worth a thousand words. Let's add to our text a bit of our privacy thanks to these options that the application allows us. In addition to sharing internet links with which we can share songs, websites, and other interests we have, flirting on WhatsApp gives you the option to be versatile and fun. Take advantage of it. Also, do not forget and do yourself a favor, do not send compromising pictures of yourself. Learn how to flirt with women. Click or tap below to download this free ebook.